Welcome back to my video. So today I'm making loaded fries. So here I have some chips, pommes, or potato fries. I have some mixed minced meat, an onion, tomato. Here I have an orange, a lime, some lettuce, sour cream, and I've got various cheeses here, okay? Some black pepper, and garlic powder, and salt. Okay, let's start cooking. I decided to add another onion because onions make everything better too. Now, I like lots of onions. And it's nice and hot. Add just a tick of olive oil. And then the onions go in. Tomato paste, a little bit of sugar, half a teaspoon. You don't want the oil, you don't want the meat to be too dry or too oily, so. Find that in between. Okay guys, so now I'm gonna add the tomato, and I don't want the tomato to cook to a soft pulp. I want you to be able to see the tomato. So I'm going to let this go, just simmer on a low heat, and prep the pommes, the fries. The pommes goes into the air fryer for about 15 minutes, and I'm going to put it into the oven under the grill for a few minutes just to crisp up, put the cheese on, and then I'll get back to you. While we're waiting on the chips, let's make a nice sauce. Some garlic powder, a little bit of salt, pinch, some black pepper, half a teaspoon. Just make it according to your taste. Good. Yum, 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 yum. From the air fryer to the grill. So I'm going to put this under the grill for 5 minutes and then see you. I'm going to add some cheddar. Unfortunately, it's cut into cubes, but I have this and I'm using it. Use whatever cheese you have. Doesn't matter. It's your taste. Your budget. Some Emmentaler, some mozzarella. It goes into the oven for 5 minutes or until melted. Cheese is melted. Yum! Let's add the meat. Spread the love. I can't wait. My husband wanted a salad, so here we go. Salad. Let's make it look pretty. Let's taste this mug. Hot. Yummy. Oops. Oh my God, it's good. Guys, make this your own. Yeah, it's delish. Oh my God. So good. So good. Comment, like, and subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Thank you for watching.